Recently, some Discord users kept saying the Discord app keeps crashing, or unfortunately, Discord keeps stopping on Android devices. If you find that your Discord apps keep crashing, keep stopping now, and you can use the Discord apps, then just watch this video. Because after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix Discord apps that keep crashing or keep stopping on Android. So, let's get started. First, to solve the crashing problem, open Setting, scroll down to Additional Setting, scroll down to the Developer option, make sure to turn on the Developer option. Scroll down and find Graphics Drive Preferences. Tap on it. Now find the Discord apps. Tap on the Discord. Choose System Graphic Driver. Now go back. Scroll down and tap Allow Screen Overlay on Setting. Now find out the Crash Dialog option and turn on Always Show Crash Dialog option from here. After this process, now restart your device and see what happens. If you still have issues, now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open Setting, scroll down to Apps, tap Manage Apps, look for the Discord application, tap on it. Now tap Auto Start, tap Other Permission, tap Display Pop-up Windows while running in the background. Now go back, tap Battery Saver, tap No Restriction, enable all the setting, tap Clear Data, choose a Clear All Cache, tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store, search for the Discord apps, make sure to update your Discord game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Discord keep crashing issue today or Discord keeps stopping error on Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.